A new study reminds doctors that artificial intelligence isn't perfect. Researchers at Duke University found an FDA-approved algorithm for screening mammograms was more likely to diagnose false positives for Black and older patients. The study's lead author suggests healthcare institutions understand their patient population and ask vendors about the diversity of AI's data.